Who you got?
Big Chief by a Bender.
Whoa. Whoa.
Wiley turns the light on. Chief got out on me on the light, but I kept on him as fast as I could. When my car shifted into high gear, it started tire shaking. Chief took the win.
Dave leaking oil too?
Looks like it.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah.
You know as well as I do the f going on.
Back and forth, back
Dave
and forth.
Dave wins, Chief's car's broke.
Yeah.
Chief runs, Dave's, you know, Dave will say he's broke.
Yeah.
I'm never going to make it to number one playing these games.
I've raced down three times before I've got to race back up.
Now we're gonna play Chuck's game. All season long, hell, for years, I've been watching Chief and Dave play the system to help each other.
Call out Jerry. Call him out before I call you out.
Let's see what he has to say.
Uh-oh.
We just need to move up.
If we agree not to race, we can move up the list together. So I release Dave from my call out. That allows him to call out Boosted GT, take his spot, and then call out Dominator.
Calling you out, Joe.
If I don't win, you call me out and I'll give you my spot.
You literally walked to the end, came back, and gained four spots.
Well, tonight, I'm taking a page out of Chief's playbook, and Ryan and I shouldn't be stuck at 3 and 4. One of us should get to move up.
Okay, so what are you thinking?
I called you out.
Yeah.
I'm gonna decline my call out. I'm taking it back. You do what you need to do, and then if you win or lose, if I have to race you,
yeah,
I'm gonna race you.
Yeah, no doubt.
But I'm gonna give you a chance to go up because I'm tired of these games. You f*** him up, then I'm gonna f*** him up.
Okay.
My shot guy sucks. I had just shook from the gear change on. Just, yeah?
This is a good lick.
But you calling me out?
I'm calling you out, homie.
Yeah.
I thought Chuck called you out.
He did, but then he decided not to. I don't know what he was doing.
He literally just told me that he called him out.
He did call me out. That happened.
He just got called out.
I said Chuck took him out.
That's what I told him. I said, you sure they ain't gonna relinquish their call out and play some games? They can. Hey, they do whatever they want.
Everything's pissed off mad, so get everything coolers on it. They said it was driver's side leaking, the retention pan. I get back to my pit, and Goliath is leaking.
Again.
Tripping off the front. Need to see which pro charger's empty. Obviously, one of them is.
Right here.
Something behind the blower is leaking oil, and we have to take it off to see what's wrong. I know Ryan's itching to race, but he's just gonna have to wait. It ain't 15 minutes to pull the blower off. You know what I mean?
So the oil pan is split. You guys are more than welcome to look at it, all the way around the welds. We can't fix that.
Understandable.
We came down here, we tore it apart, we tried to fix it.
Is Jackie going to take his spot if he has that option? That's my question.
I don't know if that's going to be the case. I'm going to put it back together and I'm going to oil down the road.
Let's do it.
Is that what you guys are saying?
If
I don't race,
he's going to take your spot.
I have to race Jackie or give up my spot. So guess what? I'm not giving up my spot to Jackie. I will race for this spot.
Fucking shut down, thermal shut it down.
I tried to race my car with a busted oil pan, so guess what? When I turn loose the brake, all the safety shut off. Car never leaves the line.
Good job, buddy.
Yeah.
Good job. We got number 10.
Back on the list.
He's down to number 5 next week. Good job.
You said we're playing games. What's the game? I didn't say you. I don't even know who you are. I said, what's the game? What's the game? What's the game?
No.
Here, let me tell you what the game is. The game is, and it's a good game, at the top of the list, you can determine whatever you want to race. So it's very easy to figure out.
You started when you was number one.
So one of the guys was over there running his mouth about something about Chuck pulling his call out for me or whatever, and why he didn't, and he couldn't understand, and blah, blah, blah.
What's the point here? To go up, right?
Absolutely.
Okay?
That's what I'm doing.
To get to number one.
There you go.
And who always says, I'm here to race every night?
There you go.
Up sideways or whatever.
Right. Everybody, well,
Chuck.
Me, him,
Chuck.
Him. We all say that.
And Chuck had a call out on you, right?
Right, right.
And he
that's
took
right.
it back.
Okay.
So he's not here to race.
He's here to move up. He's here to race.
But I'm here to be number one. One,
yeah.
And them two are racing
but
each other.
Go through him to get number one.
Hang on a second.
Get a race to do it, sir.
Hang on a second. If you beat him again,
that's right. right.
Then I'm going to f*** him up, and then I'm going to come race you guys.
Right, no, but right.
So it takes four times before you get to race.
Hey, I don't know. I have no idea. Happened?
Put yourself in my shoes. He told me straight up, he's like, look, I want to go to the top, and I'm not going to do it being number four.
Race the guy ahead of you and win.
But if you pick the good time to race, and you just keep flopping back and forth.
Every time that I beat him, he beat you. He didn't get to call me out until he beat you. Because if the spot doesn't change hands, he can't call me back out.
You gotta remember, if I'm locked up racing Jeff, then he is wide open to call you right back out, which he did.
Here's the deal. If I've seen them race four, five, six times, and I've raced down four times in a row, and I haven't had the opportunity to race up, then I know something's going on. Dave's not racing down when he's supposed to.
He's still number one.
Did you call out?
Oh, is it a fishing like a referee whistle?
There's no goddamn conspiracy.
I don't think it's a conspiracy. I just think you're doing the
thing. Throw my junk back on there, and I'm going to race you tonight.
Let's do it.
I'll break another blower.
No, I don't want you to race me broken.
No, we'll go.
Checkmate, mother.
I did this. I love it when a plan comes together. I gave up my call on Ryan so he could crack into the top two and race Dave, and now it's on. If Ryan beats Dave, I'll have my shot to crack into the top three before the last list race next week. So right now, I'm on team Ryan Martin.
They're mad.
We played the game.
Yeah.
We had to make the move.
Look, but now I gotta do my job.
All right.
I'm gonna go get my race suit on.
So I have called out Dave for the fourth time in the last several weeks. Every time I've raced him, I have not given him a good race. He's had his shit together every time. So his car goes straight down the road, A to B fast, and mine usually spins the tires or does something stupid. So hopefully this time I got my shit together and I'm gonna be able to give him a good race.
How close are we? Like that son of a bitch pushed the right buttons. So let's go out there and grenade this goddamn Pro Charger. Hey, this motherfucker wants a race, let's give him a race. My blower is broken, but I don't care right now. I'm gonna race Ryan, beat him for the fourth time, and get back to beating Chief to get my crown back.
Drops the light. My car makes it 10 feet and smokes the tires again against Dave. It did not make a good hit. Here I am again, lost the race for the fourth time against Dave. I f-ing hate it.
Brandon, how many times was it?
Dude, did I hear you saying four? Good job, dude. That's awesome.
And I had four fingers up.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Unfortunately, Ryan raced Dave, couldn't get it done, so my plan is a complete bust. Makes us both look like idiots. Okay, so my plan might have failed.
All right, good job.
So, I'm calling you out. I'm the one that withdrew my call out, thinking that I could get to the top faster. It didn't work. Dave is the hero.
Good job, brother.
You earned it, sir.
This should end the argument. I am faster than him. Now I'm gonna go back, get my car ready, beat Chief, and get my crown back.
Nice job, baby.
Nice job.
Hey, Team Midwest Streetcar.
So we tried, but playing games just really didn't work out for Chuck and I. We'll be racing for the number three spot next week, and Dave gets another shot at the number one spot. Jackie takes the 10 spot from Reaper, while Sean and Doc make a move for that top five. And with only one list race left of the season, we're all feeling the pressure to try to move up fast.